China has kicked off its second scientific expedition on the Qinghai-Tibet Plateau. The expedition aims to study changes in climate, biodiversity, and environment over the past decades. Shirlingzhou, Tibet's largest lake, was chosen as the first stop. In the coming month, more than 100 scientists from the Chinese Academy of Sciences will be sent to the lake area and to the source of the Yangtze River. The new expedition will last 5 to 10 years. China conducted its first scientific expedition on the Tibetan Plateau in the 1970s.